Starts in 12th place in the pack, but like everyone else, he hopes to end up first.
Our Jessica Hayes telling us what a fourth win would mean to him.
Helio's third Indy 500 win was 10 years ago, so we asked him, do you think of number four? Do you go there in your mind? His response, you gotta dream big.
For me, it was crazy how many people could have fit in one place. And of course, crossing the finish line.
Looking to his fourth, Helio Castroneves remembers his first Indy 500 win.
As soon as he crossed the finish line and climbed the fence, I remember seeing the people on the grandstand on the other side, kind of like, what the heck this guy is doing? It was really cool.
Helio's first Indy 500 was his first win in 2001. He took the checkered flag again in 2002, the first driver ever to win his first two starts and the last to win back-to-back at the Oval. 2009 brought his third victory lane celebration. Now at 44, with his wife and daughter watching, will 2019 bring number four?
Oh my God, it'll be fantastic. Well, I got in front of my wife, my daughter should be next. You would be a dream come true for sure.
The list of drivers with four wins is short. AJ Foyt, Al Unser, and Rick Mears.
Oh, you got to dream big. Sure, I have a phenomenal team behind me supporting, and I got to use all the tools that I can so that I can execute on Sunday.
Drivers know the track is special, but what makes Indy the one to win?
You're talking about tradition. You're talking about the mecca of racing. If you got to pick one race for you to win in your entire life, Indy 500 would be that one.
So would a fourth win bring another climb up the fence?
For sure. That's a tradition that we can't miss it out.
And of course, a celebration.
I don't know. Maybe going to Disneyland.
And the last driver to win four was Rick Mears back in 1991. We'll let you know on Sunday if Helio is taking his family to Disneyland. At IMS, I'm Jessica Hayes, Fox 59 News.
So tune in to Fox 59 Race Day.